Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Harsh Jain with us from Citizen Solar. Hello, sir.
Hi.
A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you so much.
Sir, can you just let us know about Citizen Solar, what it is all about, how it came into the solar industry, and what is your technology all about?
Sure. So Citizen Solar is a part of 27-year-old Citizen Group. We started as an EPC company 3 years back, and after doing successfully more than 7-8 megawatts of projects, we started, so we thought to, you know, backward integrate. So we thought of starting solar panel manufacturing, and now it's been one full year we have completed in July, and we are doing good. It's a 60 megawatt fully automatic manufacturing line whereby we are manufacturing all kind of solar panels, starting from poly, mono, twin peaks, bifacial, BIPV. So yes, we have our own R&D team which gives us the boost to deliver new kind of technology like twin peak modules. You can see in my booth. So this is how the journey has started, and doing successfully, pretty good.
That's great. So if we talk about technology, so how Citizen Solar differ from others who are currently operating in the similar solar panel industry?
As in, there is no rocket science involved in, you know, making solar panels, but the kind of materials we use and the kind of you can say how successfully we can make these new kind of panels. So I'll give an example of twin peak panel, which is, you know, half cut cell panels. So generally people, the other manufacturers, they are making it manually, and we have successfully tested it on our machines, and we are doing it, you know, very fast and very effectively, and we have even achieved output of 405 watt per panel, which is definitely a big boost to us and to everyone, you know, who can work on it.
So what's the future plan for global presence of Citizen Solar?
So it's been just 1 year we have completed, and definitely we are looking towards the MENA region and European market. So let's see, our certifications are under process, so once we get the certifications for exports, we will definitely go and, you know, full-fledgedly. And also we have expansion plans. By the end of 2020 we have decided to upgrade our existing line from 60 megawatt to 180 megawatt.
What are your expectations from the Indian solar market? As you know that it's a booming market and it's growing day by day. And moreover, many international brands are coming up, and they are tying up with the Indian manufacturers as well. So how competitive it will be and how challenging it will be, and what all opportunities we can get in solar industry?
India is a huge market, but along with this, there is a very, you know, price challenge is coming, because already big players and big brands are well established since last 7-8 years 10 years. But then, you know, technology, and so technology doesn't spares us, but technology helps everyone. So we have our own advantage being a new entrant. We are also fighting for the price things, because the price in Indian market prices are very fragile. You know even 10 paisa per watt can change the game for you. So yes, with the help of our own technology and our own cost cutting measures, we are able to sustain. So let's see how it goes. We are trying our best to survive and, you know, give the best quality product. We have always at Citizen Group, we have always tried to, you know, give the best quality product. Profit margins are a different story, but still the quality of the product should not, you know, let consumer think twice.
Wish all the best to Citizen Solar for future projects.
Thank you so much. I wish the same to EQ.
Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you.